I would drink some sake, some inexpensive sake at pubs, izakaya, when I would go out. But I never really thought it was anything special. I just drink it, it was hot. It was like, stuff's hot.
この閉塞したちっちゃな町で、どこに行っても南部美人の息子、どこに行っても久慈の家の息子っていう、そのがんじがらめを担ってる自分を解き放ちたい。
If you think back to me as a child growing up in Cornwall, and then you draw a single line to me now as a master brewer in Japan, it's so strange that it makes you dizzy, really.
Pair sake and food based on the yin and yang of the sake and the food, which I didn't quite get. And yet someone else talked about pairing sake based upon the seasons. Can we have another round of applause for the brewers while they go prepare for us?
そうしないとただ飲んでるっていいんだからな。